welcome Derek! Now, Derek, were you destined to become a footy player because of your last name?
Well, the name, like Kickett, I had no choice. I had to play footy. So that was it.
What was your first game like? Was it, did it feel like a dream come true?
Yeah, you can never forget your first game. Like, my first game was great because get the opportunity to play your first game at the MCG, and it's unbelievable to play at the MCG. I remember my first game vividly. I was playing for North Melbourne at the time, and we were playing against Essendon, and Essendon were the favourites, and we ended up beating them. And I think I played pretty good. I remember at one stage in the first quarter, all of a sudden the ball's up the other end or something, and I'm sort of dazed, looking, thinking, am I really here? Am I really here, MCG? So that little moment there, it was great. Yeah, it was magic, yeah.
Is there anyone that stands out from your footy career that stands out to you as having been a really positive influence or a mentor to you when you started playing?
My idols and my heroes was my dad, definitely my dad and my uncle. And I've always got a motto. When I was playing footy, I'd go, you're playing for your club and you're representing your people. It's not about me, it's about me being inspiration for my mob and for my people to say, okay, well, if Derek can leave a small country town to make it in the AFL, anyone can do it, you know? And
well, you've also inspired every single person here. We love you. We've learned so much from you in here, and I just feel, as we all do, honoured and privileged to have met you and got to know you and realise that you are an awesome man.
Thank you.
Love you so much.
Thank you.
Wait. We need to know your most special moment you've spent with ham in whatever form, sandwich or farm animal.
Well, I've got a funny one actually. When I was little, it was like a little show we used to have back home in our community. We have a lot of different games and activities for kids. And when I was little, they put a pig in a square, like a fenced off. Yeah. And they said to the kids, all the little kids, you jump in there with it and see who can catch it. So, and they're fast and they're slippery. And I was the one that caught it.
Yay! Terry Kickett, we thank you.
Yes, Terry.
Thank you.
We're a very tight group as a camp. Yeah, listening to Derek was wonderful. He's a natural leader and he's a guy I look up to.
Absolute legend.